Hello, welcome to my channel, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can reset your password for your account in Windows 10 using command prompt. Before moving on to the topic, I would like to request you to like my videos if they are helpful, and please subscribe for more videos. Now moving to the topic, just go to the start and search, write CMD. You'll find command prompt. And you have to remember that you have to run it as administrator, because it will not work if you just open it with your own user. So click on run it as administrator. So the command prompt is open, and the command to see the users of the computer is net user, net space user. And here I can see I have two users, administrator and Sabil Khan. So what I have to do is have to change the password for Sabil Khan, which is my user. I will write net space user space the user account Sabil Khan and space star, and then press enter. Type a password for the user. This is the new password which we are going to put, and just write the new password. It will not show on the screen, but just write it and press enter, and retype the password to confirm. So just retype it. It will not show on the screen, and then press enter. The command is completed successfully and our password has been resetted. No need to worry about the commands. The commands will be in the description below. Thank you for watching my video.